8th day, 8th color, purple, signifies the power of intellect and peace. 8th month of pregnancy, you're almost there. You want the baby. You really want the baby to come out very fast because you're having the constipation which is worsening, but you don't want to bother about it. Your digestion has become gone for a toss. You're not able to eat more. Your acidity has worsened. And your contractions have started little, not knowing the difference between the false labor pains and the true labor pains. Talk to your doctor, know the difference. And the movements have come down little lesser than what it was before and you're worried. There are minimum movements you need. So discuss with your doctor all your apprehensions. And you're actually going every 15 days to your doctor. So develop the bond between the doctor and you so that you understand everything which is a norm in this particular pregnancy. If at all there are some complications, if you are in a high-risk obstetric case, then you are in touch with your endocrinologist or a physician and the gynecologist. See that your case is well known to everybody who is involved, and so that you will end up having a healthy baby, healthy mother.